And we are kicking off the fifth year of our summer concert series with the incomparable Steely Dan. It's been 20 years since there's been any new music from the group, but with the recent release of their CD called Two Against Nature, the wait is over. Donald Fagen and Walter Becker, good morning. So nice to see you.
How are you?
Fine, thanks. Thanks so much for kicking off our concert series. This is a real treat for all of us.
Treat for us, too.
The question is, what took so long? 20 years?
Well, we were just being thorough, you know?
Were you?
Yeah, we didn't want to leave any stones unturned, you know?
But seriously, was there something that kept you guys from doing new music? Or were you just busy touring, doing your original stuff?
You know, we just thought we wanted to think about it for about 17 years before we actually did it. You know, it's make sure, you know, that it was thorough.
Didn't want to rush into anything.
Yeah.
You really made a point of staying consistent with your your original sound in this new CD. Why was that so important for you?
Well, it actually just sort of turned out that way. I guess we still like the same things that we liked back then for the same reasons, roughly, and that's what happened.
And you didn't try to update it or change it. I think your fans are very appreciative. I mean, the CD is getting rave reviews from all corners, which is really exciting. You're about to head to Japan for a tour, is that right?
Yeah, we're going to Japan, and we'll head back to the States and Europe in the fall.
Okay, we'll have a great, great tour. Meanwhile, you're going to start this morning with a classic Steely Dan song.
That's our plan, yes.
Which is?
Which is Peg.
Peg. All right, Steely Dan.
Thank you.
moment with more of Steely Dan. But first, this is Today on NBC. Once again, Steely Dan from their new CD, Two Against Nature, singing Jack of Speed. world. Matt will be on Monday morning. He'll be back in New York with us. In the meantime, have a great weekend, everybody. And once again, here's the music of Steely Dan singing Kid Charlemagne. We'll see you back here on Monday.
Francisco nights, you were the best in town. Just by chance you crossed the diamond with the pearl. You turned it on the world when you turned the world around.
Could you be like Jesus?
Did you realize you were a champion in their eyes? With kerosene, but yours was kitchen clean. Everyone stopped to stare at your Technicolor motorhome. Every A-frame had your number on the wall. You must have had it all. You go to LA on a dare and you go it alone.
Could you live forever?
Could you see the day? You feel your whole world fall apart and fade away.
Get along. Get along, Kid Charlemagne. Get along, Kid Charlemagne.
All your patrons have you left you in the red. Your low rent friends are dead. This life can be very strange. All those day glow freaks who used to pay the face, they join the human race. Some things will never change.
You were mistaken.
You were obsolete. You know the white man on the street.
Get along. Get along, Kid Charlemagne. Get along, Kid
Florence Henderson. Hey, Florence, how are you?
I'm great.
Well, while our friend Jody Applegate is at some mystery location, we're not exactly sure where in New York City, we're outside here with this crowd outside of the Today Show.
Oh, well, we've got a real treat in store for us this morning. After 20 years, Steely Dan is back together, and they're going to do one more song for us right now. So, ladies and gentlemen, Steely Dan!
Yeah!